das keiner.
Okay, dear Olympic and 3D fans out there on YouTube, we are going to show you now the only stereoscopic display we found here at the exhibition. And there are actually two autostereoscopic 3D displays here. We have one here and one here. And it is possible to see 3D without glasses. So you on YouTube, you are having glasses now, you're watching this, but here in Pyeongchang at the Olympic Games, you can see autostereoscopic displays, and I wanted to show you this.